Have you ever wondered about five-lined skinks? The blue tail of the juvenile is an anti-predator adaptation that serves to attract the predator away from the vulnerable part of the lizard, its body. Juveniles escape potential predators by disappearing into the leaf litter, lashing their tails back and forth above the leaves. The blue tail, contrasting with the brown background, attracts predators to the less vulnerable appendage. The tail will grow back over time, but it will never be as long as the original. Adult males lose the striping with age, and old males are uniformly olive brown to olive. During the mating season, the head turns orange to red on males. Females retain the stripes for life. I hope you enjoyed learning about these skinks. Be sure to subscribe to my channel to learn about other amazing wildlife that I encounter. Share this video with others and hit the like button to help my channel grow.